about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action.
Zaczynie.
Jaki to jest
duży? 12 osób. O ja, tak, private, nie? No i wreszcie chyba się udało, dlatego że zabukowaliśmy ten balon, to znaczy ja zabukowałam, kupiłam go już prawie 2 lata temu, 1,5 roku i cały czas było cancel, bo zła pogoda, ale teraz wygląda na to, że polecimy. Także jesteśmy tutaj w St. Jacobs, kilka kilometrów od domu i wygląda na to, że będziemy lecieć. Chyba 2 balony będą. Nie, wygląda na to, że 2 będą.
Idea what to expect now. So we've got 2 main types of landings. First one's where the balloon comes down, touch it down nice and gently like you see in the movie. We're not in the movie. We're gonna come down, touch, we're gonna bounce, then gonna tip over on the side and drag along for 50 to 100 foot before it comes to stop. So
Here comes he. Mam nadzieję, że nie będzie musiał cały czas tak blaskać i wyskać gorąco w głowę. Dobrze, zamieniliśmy to drzewo. To Jasia Planica. Się patrzą, jak obserwują. Hej! They know. So cute. Thank you. właśnie fajnie, bo jak za wysoko to jest, to nic nie widać. Nie? To jest bardzo nisko, lecimy. Mhm. Imagine w Afryce, jak latają nad safari, jak widzą te wszystkie animals, jakie to musi być amazing. Nie
widzę, jak sobie patrzysz, żeby blisko widać w kukurydzu.
Mhm.
Na skierze.
No, that's going to work here and put in some work. It needs heat to stay up and it's constantly cooling, but I can let it cool and just...
Widzę. Teraz wylądujemy w rzece. Ale są nisko. Tam czapla jest. I know, widzę. Jest ryb.
Idź
do góry. Jaka ładna czapla. Śliczna. Very majestic. My mamy takie. One są takie.
I was thinking about it, just hiding down here in Hawthorne.
Fajnie tu mają krzesła. Zobacz. Nice, eh?
Zrobimy chyba.
Mm-hmm. No, nice. Nice house. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. The barbecue, yeah. Nice, yeah. Ładna okolica też przy rzece. So cool, że jest właśnie tak nisko. Ja tu... Jest fajny shot tutaj. Design, eh? Morning. Tarta. O czym?
Czarne wchodzą do form, sobie robią takie lodowiska, za nie rąk. Gdzie na chwilę nie znajdzie żadnego lodowiska.
Bo nie chcą jeść?
Nie, nie. You celebrate an engine today? Or the tickets for celebrating?
Yeah.
Ooh, we're so close. Really? You're not gonna touch? go up. Go up. But this is like a kind of extreme, eh? Oops. We're heading for early bat three. Scrub, 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 scrub. Yep. At least the trees are flexible on top, eh? Oh, there is a show. Look at these guys watching us. Pomachajcie nam ogonami. Hey guys! Muu! 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 Co się patrzą wszyscy? Co się dzieje tutaj? Zobaczcie! Oh, almost like safari. Safari.
Who was nervous not coming over there?
We weren't. Nad piękną kanadyjską farmą, nie? I Mennonite people. Widać po jakie rzeczy się słyszą na tym na sznurku samej sukienki. A tam jest drugi balon. Czy widać. Widać go. Ten niebieski. Fajne koniczki.
Well, this balloon, not the basket. I've had this balloon over 40,000 foot.
Oh, really?
Wow.
It's higher than the jet because of that.
40,000 feet?
Setting the Canadian altitude record.
That's crazy.
A year and a half ago.
Wow.
No big deal, eh?
Number two.
Look how high the temperature.
Okay, so looking like we might be able to get onto the road from up the front, depending on which way the wind is facing.
Gary, which one are you looking at?
Oh yeah, I see them. Okay. Okay. So we landed. That was pretty easy. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Oh, we survived. Interesting, eh?
I hope you guys
go. I think I have a bump on my back.
Is that a little bit? Jeff is in the wrong spot. He's trying to predict where I'm going.
Ile koników polnych jest w tym balonie, bo niestety weszły, jak składali. No, balon spakowany.
In 1780 is when it started by two brothers named the Montgolfier brothers. Anyway, they started their experiments because their father owned a paper factory, and they used to burn little bits of paper and watch it rise. And if you do Google any of the original balloons, you'll get a lot of this information, and you'll often you'll see black smoke coming out of the balloons, because originally they thought it was black smoke that was making balloons rise and not the heat. So you can imagine what they look like coming into the farmer's field, the demons or the devils of the sky, and they were having a lot of issues with the landowners. So in those days, you could only get champagne from the king, made by the monks. It was really something really special if you received it from the king. So he told the pilots to start flying and to make sure you have champagne with the king's label on there when they're running at you with the pitchforks to prove you were human. Not an alien from outer space.
Non-alcoholic. Okay, that's good. Thank you.
Is the bottle going in a second?
Everybody else has got some.
Anybody else want a mimosa? You want some mimosa?
Deep.
So guys, cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Thank you so much, guys. Happy birthday. Was anybody else celebrating anything?